So my name is Ruth Mwendwa. I'm an acrobat. I do juggling and aerials.
What can you tell us that keeps you motivated and keeps you going regardless of the status quo right now?
Acrobat really is kind of therapeutic. So it's kind of calming down. You find that when you go out there, you try all everything and you've not achieved what you expect. When you come now to this field, it's kind of a therapy to yourself. So for me, it's passion and therapy at the same time.